A big week for World Championship Wrestling kicks off tomorrow in Wichita, Kansas. WCW live at the Kansas Coliseum. Don't forget Monday Nitro in Tulsa. And this Tuesday, we'll be taping Thunder in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, at the Myriad Convention Center. Well, you weren't kidding.
Are you okay?
You weren't kidding. They
why,
are
why
here.
Why would I lie to you?
What's the name of this song?
This one that's playing right now?
No. Yes, this one is playing now.
That is not yes, it's three counts.
What's the name of this song?
Can't Get You Out of My Heart.
But you can't get me out of the arena fast enough when Three Count comes out to sing and perform. I really don't mind their wrestling all that much, but this has got to go.
Well, if you got to suffer through this.
And what is the significance of those horrible green circles? What?
We're not all about that.
What are you about?
We're going to slow it down and get our groove on for all the ladies.
Can they do that on TBS?
Would you be quiet for 1 second?
Our latest song just went platinum. Can't Get You Out of Our Heart. Here it goes, just for you. Get the music.
It's just for you, Mike.
Yeah, it went platinum. You hear what he said on Thunder?
Yeah.
He said if we're lucky, the next one will go gold.
Well, he doesn't know the music business. Please, he's a wrestler.
Well, that's obvious. None of them do.
Oh, come on.
Hudson.
Where?
Would you quit dancing?
I'm not dancing. I'm just tapping my foot. What are you saying? It's a catchy tune.
This?
Yeah.
Catchy?
Well, I mean, it beats, you know.
What?
Well,
I guess I made my point.
Well, it's better than Metal Machine Music by Lou Reed.
Wait a minute. Don't ever compare Lou Reed, a Rock and Roll Hall of Famer, to these clowns.
Three counts, Shannon, Shane, and Evan. Wait a minute, I'll be quiet with your music.
Shannon, Shane, and Evan. Boy, that really sounded manly the way you said that.
I didn't name them, please. And Shannon Moore, still...
Why don't you identify him for everybody? Shannon, Shane, and Evan.
Well, Sam, like that.
That's exactly the way you said it.
Of course, Evan Courageous in the middle. Shane Helms on the right. Shannon Moore on the left. Shannon Moore still right there, still in the Cruiserweight Tournament.
I guess I have to give him credit for that.
They're tremendous wrestlers.
Well.
That's a good sign. Should have been Russell.
Shannon Moore along with Lash LaRue, the artist formerly known as Prince Iaukea and Psychosis. They are the final four in the Cruiserweight title tournament.
And let's not forget Shannon Moore advanced to round two by defeating his partner in three count, Shane Helms.
Is this the extended remix version or something?
I hope so. Was he rapping? Or was he like ordering a pizza?
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to invest about $1.99 in a pair of earplugs.
You can just buy the cassette single for $2.25. You can play it in the Explorer on the way home.
Is that what you were listening to in the Walkman earlier today?
No. That was a motivational tape by Bobby Heenan. Wait a minute. Somebody's about to rain on their parade.
Can I take my fingers out of my ears now?
Please.
Is the coast clear?
The fire of a herd. And that's how I took some female dogs, if you know what I'm saying. The three count player out. Let me tell you what it's about. It's going to be a three count, but it ain't going to be on the P through the G plus the one in the three. That means sexy height. And I hope he beats. We ain't playing the game. So you better be where you go. Like a sweat. We really don't care.
Wolfie D and JC Ice, PG-13. You're going to love these guys. They
hate
three count.
I do love them. I love what they just said, and I love the way they wrestle. I like PG-13.
This is going to be one tremendous matchup. JC Ice, look at the ink work. And on Wolfie.
How about the tattoos?
Hello, didn't I just say look at the ink work?
Oh.
Boy, you're so distracted by that three count song. I think you're a closet three count fan.
Careful.
What? Are you all right? Boy, you look mad as a wet hen over there. What's the matter?
It's three count.
Where?
In the ring. Shane Helms against Jamie Dundee of PG-13.
Well, this, now, you have to admit, the song is over. Forget about it. These are terrific wrestlers. All members of three count. Whoa!
Whoa!
Shane Helms going his ring positioning up top on Wolfie, over the top to the floor.
All right, just promise me that that's the last we've heard of the song tonight.
Tonight? I don't know if I can make that promise. Shane Helms up top. Shannon Moore with a suplex. Shane, wow! Did you see the elevation on the body splash?
All right, that was impressive.
Oh, yeah.
Like I said, as long as you can promise me that we don't have to hear that song again tonight, I'll be happy. Let's concentrate on this match.
Well, maybe. I'll see what we can do. We're still trying. You're going to tell the guys in the truck not to play the song again. Package running around telling them not to play the Hulk Hogan footage. For Pete's sake, those guys can't get a break.
But we are going to show the Hulk Hogan footage later tonight, and it's can't-miss stuff.
We hope.
We'll show it.
You guys, not a guarantee?
Yeah.
You're going to go take care of the package?
Nope, I'm just guaranteeing it. Oh!
Wolfie! Suplex outside the ring on Shannon Moore. Wait a minute, Evan Courageous not involved in this matchup on the apron. Wolfie D and JC Ice. PG-13 doing a number right now on three count.
Great teamwork. Wow.
Tilt-a-whirl assist. JC on top, and he got a two count on Shannon.
You know, it's something we're seeing in all the tag team matches here tonight. These strange offensive moves where you take your own tag team partner and they just throw caution to the wind, anything for an offensive move. It's great.
Wolfie D, gut wrench on Shannon Moore up top.
Oh,
spinning powerbomb. Drops it. No. Shane Helms makes the save. And now Shane Helms and JC Ice doing battle in the corner. Wolfie D pulling Shannon Moore all the way up and all the way out.
Out to the floor, and now an opportunity for PG-13 to double-team on Shane Helms, take advantage of this situation.
Fall away, and JC Ice fist with the elbow drop. Shannon Moore's on top of the ring. No, moonsault, nobody home. Wolfie D from the other corner. No, senton.
Can't anybody connect around here?
I guess not. It's an over.
Wait a minute, Evan Courageous up on the ring apron, distracting referee Nick Patrick. Hope he's not trying to sell him a CD.
Maybe so.
Oh! There's a receipt.
I tell you what. Wolfie just KO'd Shannon Moore.
No,
wait a minute,
he
Evan's got that green circle. Kick on Wolfie D, takes him outside. JC, whoa, Shannon! Shannon Moore! Slingshot body press, but that green circle is in the ring. He just missed JC Ice.
How could you miss him the size of that green circle?
I don't know. JC has Shane Helms pinned in the center of the ring with the referee. Now he's down. Single leg roll up. Shane Helms. Can he get him here? He did. Shane Helms and Shannon Moore.
Oh, wait a minute. Not that music again.
Well, I don't know. I tried to make the promise.
What do you mean you tried to make the promise? You either make the promise or you don't.
Take us back to the replay, Mike.
Shane Helms, frog splash off the top. There you see that twisting move ending up in a powerbomb by Wolfie D. There's another look at it as he drove Shannon Moore down to the mat. Shannon Moore goes airborne. Nice counter against Wolfie D. The green circle brought into play. The roll up and three count gets the three count.